So I've done some major changes. How major? Show you what I'm talking about here. All right. So I got this guy doing a circle, filling up all the across here. Transfer station. Technically, there's two transfer stations. So two lines here. Run along. Get lost in this mix. Up in here. Two coming in, out. They come down. Got two coming in, one going out. Now this other one here, see, we got this crossover up and over type of thing. And everything over here. Yeah. It's a crazy mess. Not a reason why we did that. He's filled. Granted, we're probably going to be selling a lot more gold than we steal. Now there is thought, or I've had a thought. If I expand this one more time, instead of actually selling a third product, this product does. Got 100% gotta go. Like that. I think this is going to be steel. not the fast way. Does the trick. You know, honestly, that's kind of a big waste. Simply head off. Then I don't need. You honestly want to focus. How can we? I don't think we're gonna run out of gold. We'll let that go for a while. Now, the way this is configured, we could easily add another train line or more. Go with Orb. I'll pause there because I'm about to kill the power. This is gonna be. Oh, I know we can cross water. I had to squeeze the last one. I didn't know how to skip. We can do here. Like I wasn't going. Right. Not how we did. I got a feeling this is going to be a good month. Oh, look at there. I had this distinctive feeling pretty close to beating this level. only selling three product or two product, utilizing three. I wasn't going to, but now I am. Now. Nothing like 120 drones to he'll figure it out eventually. Can't be that hard to figure out. Alright. Anyway, I can squeeze. Or the duck. Hey, what do you know? Yes. Absolute insanity. Love it. I can. Have I no trains? Alright, probably not gonna read. Especially since I'm like Robin. That. I got a little carried away with my robot army, but holy crap, for depleting, phenomenal. There is something that can be done. and let everything right back. So I'm gonna let all this craziness back up. Eventually boxes on trucks will just turn unfortunate. Well. Good. And build turn build that back up. Yeah, we'll do that. I'll see you back in a little bit. All right, looks like I got most of my resources back up, other than this research guy here is just down. But as long as I don't probably get this thing started. Pause that. Back to high. And when I first tried to build up my resources, I didn't realize these were turned on to destroy all crates. Yeah, I wasn't getting it. Send at zero. Huh. 2 months has started and we haven't moved anything. Drones or the only thing I'm really worried about running out of, well, fast, cold, because the train's gonna be sucking it up. I didn't let it. Climb very fast out of the transit. I think I want to do as primarily. really not worried about. Got a compact. Not really sure why people call me the king of hoarding. As soon as it looks like that resource is starting to drop, I'll turn on the game. Try to cycle back and forth. It's going to take us probably a couple months in order to get the number up there to. Now look. Totally off. I turn them all on. Yes. Still gonna be struggling. All There is an up. Maybe. I don't think we're going to be able to get up there again. Oh. Possibly could do it. I had more resources. Apparently, no, it doesn't matter. Fast enough. Means I'm gonna destroy my beautiful. No matter what. That would have been pretty cool. That's by no means. Probably redone. Make it work. How about talk? We were so close, lady. So very close. Just need like 84 more. Just 84. Well, I need 5,000 more when I go. Get it. Let's build up my ring. I'm gonna let this build up. I want to beat this on this episode here. I don't know if we'll be able to. Welcome back, and as you can imagine, it's gonna take us a little bit to start getting that monthly income back up. Got all the gold shut off. So, in other words, he's not gonna be selling any gold. I kept the trucks going pretty much. I just worked on getting this built back up. So hopefully we won't have to wait too long to see. So many tracks. Oh man, can we do it? I'm not going to do it this month, so I'm going to pause a little bit. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm skipping the first half of the month for you. Just watching the second half. I don't think we're even going to break 40 again. Not for a couple months anyway. We might. We might be getting real close. Oh, we are definitely. I would pause it, being this close. I think I'm just going to let it go. It happens. Low on steel, too. Look like it. Offer them bass to actually. out, but. I'm on Nightmare Island. Up to. I will cut half this. God, we're so close. Very, very close. Come on. Train can get loaded and out. We might actually do. Oh my God. Ah. Boom. Chuck-a-lucka. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Finally defeated. I could let it keep going. Where we'd end up. I'll tell you what. I'm going to pause it for about 3 months. Well, I can pretty much tell you now that we're not going to beat that record. Not running these resources anyway. Got out of reason. One thing I could really do, make it even better, would be start making like pastures and that. We have plenty of room we could build. Could. Maybe sometime in the future, maybe we'll revisit the islands. See if we can't push past. 45. 5 points. Don't push past it now. That's too cool. Looks like we are going to average regardless. And easily set up to 5. Anyways, there you have it. Until next time, y'all, happy mining.